just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely in a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Jury natin kung nagustuhan nila ang performance mo. Happy birthday once again, Denise. Eto na, umpisahan natin kay Ate Shao.
Happy birthday, sweetheart. Oh my God, my beautiful Denise. What can I say? I always tell Kuya Gary when you sing na I really never thought she could sing like this. And you have a beautiful voice. Beautiful, beautiful. Siyempre, iba yung quality ng boses ni Alicia Keys. Pero hindi ka masyadong nalayo dito sa number mong to. I love it because I can kind of see a little bit of your heart, and you have a wonderful, handsome baby boy, and now a fiancé, and I want to wish you all the happiness in the world because you really strike me as someone who's such a good person. So you deserve that. But Denise, your performance tonight, yung sexiness. Your sexiness, like Alicia, was very suave lang. Alam mo yon? Not trying hard at all. Just right, sensual. There's nothing negative I can say.
And is it because it's my birthday?
No, I was just gonna say not just because it's your birthday. Happy birthday and congratulations. That was a great night.
Thank you very much, Ate Shawi. Ito naman, pakinggan natin, birthday girl, Sir Gary Valenciano.
Naririnig ko yung boses mo sa lahat ng mga performances mo na talagang there is incredible potential.
Super.
Tonight, dahil si Alicia Keys, hindi siya masyadong mahilig sa mga calisthenics kagaya ni Christina Aguilera, mas narinig ko ngayon yung quality ng boses mo.
That's And more important, di ba?
You have such an asset with the way you look talaga. Kasi yung This Girl Is On Fire, that's exactly what you are tonight. Hindi lang dahil birthday mo. I think it's really wonderful that your fiancé and your son were here. I'm happy with what I saw. You were good, but I believe you can be better because I want to see the best of you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Sir Gary.
Thank you.
Ito naman, pakinggan natin, Tito Boy Abun.
Okay. What impressed me, ang nakaka-impress talaga para sa akin, kasi yung strength ni Alicia Keys as a performer, as a sexy woman. Kanina, you use the word empowered, nanggagaling sa loob eh, yung strength. And I saw that. I really saw that. Doon ako nakakabilib dahil pag yung tapang, yung empowerment nanggagaling sa loob, lahat sumusunod eh. And that came out in your performance. That really came out. I don't know if it's your birthday. I don't know because you're naturally talented.
No, she's been doing that work.
No, you're just fantastic. And I will be lying if I say that it was a perfect impersonation, but that was a grand, that was a great impersonation.
Thank you.
Proud of you.
Thank you very much, Jerry.
Thank you.
This is Your Face Sounds Familiar.